Swear I won't forget this. Why do I regret this? Hello, welcome Man UTD News. 500,000 pounds a week superstar has made decision to complete Man United transfer deal. Dion Dublin has sensational claimed that Cristiano Ronaldo has already decided to leave Man United in the summer window. Ronaldo made the big decision last summer to move back to Manchester in hope that we will be joining a side that is capable of challenging for that Premier League title, adding a cup and getting back into the Champions League. But the Portuguese star, who has 12 months left on his contract at Old Trafford, is set to miss out on Champions League qualification after a very disappointing season in which they will get the lowest ever point total in the club Premier League history. Ronaldo has netted an impressive 24 goals in all competition this season and has carried the team at times this season, but there has been a lot of speculation that he has been considering his future at the club. While he believes his former side will be lost without Ronaldo, Dublin has claimed that the Portuguese star has already decided that now is the time to depart the club once more. "I don't know where Ronaldo goes from here," Dublin told Sky Sport. "Does he go back to Italy or Spain? I don't know where he goes. I find it hard to see him staying at United unless something done incredible quickly. Then again, I don't know where he goes. I think United will be lost without him, so I'm hoping he is going to be staying at United without a doubt. But I don't know why he stay, to be honest with you. Unless the new manager stay right £300 million, this player are coming in. Please stay. Otherwise, I think he gone." Ronaldo has been heavily criticized this season for his performance. But how many other players in the Premier League have netted over 20 goals in all competition this season? He has been brilliant at times, and if it was for him, the Red Devil would even be in Europa next season. Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.